I'm having such a good time with you.
Yeah, me too. Oh my god. I hate these stupid chairs. I mean, they're so squeaky. I mean, someone's gotta oil these bad boys up, am I right? Am I right?
So true.
It's really one of a kind, and it's been in our family for quite a long time, but it's in very good condition, so I'm hoping to get a good deal on it.
I'll give you $2,500 for it.
You sure you can't go any higher?
That's the best I can do. Sorry, Bob.
Okay. We don't have a deal, but thank you for your time. You're coming back home with me, son.
Okay, Daddy.
Good night, kiddo. Sweet dreams.
Wait, Dad, aren't you gonna check under my bed for mobsters?
I think you mean monsters. And besides, you're 8.5 years old now. I think we're getting a little old for that.
No, I mean mobsters. Please, Dad?
Good night, Susie.
Forget about it.
Well, we're a bunch of good fellas.
Great fellas, even.
Fantastic fellas.
You could say we're the best fellas.
Did you hear what the boss said? We're so screwed.
Oh, we're screwed out of our gourds.
Oh, yeah.
My buddy. God, I could use a meatball right
now.
Oh,
I could go for a large meatball, maybe a plate of spaghetti.
Maybe some SpaghettiOs.
Some of that, don't get me started on the SpaghettiOs, man. This ain't us. This is some American shit. We don't go for this.
The boss killed Tony last week for suggesting ramen.
God, ramen with ketchup? You hear this American stuff? They're completely besmirching a legacy.
Yeah, exactly.
I cannot understand it.
Well, ain't much
we are genuine Italians.
SpaghettiOs ain't much better than that.
Mamma mia.
Ravioli.
You ever see that Meatballs movie with the Bill Murray?
No.
Shit was hilarious.
Can't say I
have. Oh, we gotta sit down for a movie night, us fellas here. And you know what?
Us Goodfellas?
We gotta watch Goodfellas too. Gotta really understand how it was back in the day, you know?
What about the Godfather?
It's hard carrying on that legacy. Godfather too, I really like that one, but you know what?